Hello students, my name is Brian Burrows and I will be teaching the Introduction to American Law course at Pericles this fall. I'd like to tell you a bit about myself and to tell you about the course that I'll be teaching. I am a U.S. lawyer. I've been practicing law for nearly 30 years. I'm qualified in New York. Most of my career I practiced international business law abroad, including 12 years in Moscow, where I was the general counsel of Renaissance Capital, the general counsel of MDM Group, the general counsel of Casimir Partners. I was also the general counsel of a publicly traded company in Brussels, Belgium, and worked in real estate and private equity investments in China and Japan. This fall, I'll be teaching Introduction to American Law. This is a foundational course for the LLM program at Pericles. It's a survey course, meaning that we will cover a lot of ground. We'll talk about many aspects of the US legal system without going into any depth in any one area. You will go further in depth in other courses in the LLM program. We will be learning about the US legal system generally, the Constitution, how laws are enacted and enforced, the US court system. We will be learning US legal terminology. We will be studying case law. As you know, the US is a common law jurisdiction like the United Kingdom, meaning case law is very important. Being able to read, understand, and brief cases is a very important skill for US lawyers. At the end of the course, you will have a introductory knowledge of the US legal system that will be a foundation for the rest of the courses in the LLM program. I'm very much looking forward to teaching you this fall. Unfortunately, I can't teach in Moscow this fall. I will be teaching online. In the future, I hope to be able to continue teaching at Pericles and to be able to be back in Moscow and teach you in person. Thanks for listening and very much looking forward to seeing you this fall.